Hello, Javier Gil Alvarellos from the technical team and the sales team of Bodegas La Horra. So here we are at our winery in Ribera del Duero. So more or less what we wanted here is following the same philosophy as we started 35 years ago in Roda. So that way we established our project in La Horra village. So Ribera del Duero is a very continental area, so it means that we have very hot days, very cold nights. It's a very flat area where we are located, and when we came here we wanted to be different. We wanted to produce more elegant wines, trying to avoid the over ripeness which was very common here in Ribera. We tried to avoid also the over extraction, and we wanted also to avoid using too much wood. So that's why we established the project in the middle of Ribera del Duero. La Horra, as I mentioned before, 820 meters above the sea level, and this area is a bit more fresh, so it's not as continental as the part of Valladolid in the term of hot temperature, and it's not as cold as the part of Soria. So here we are able to produce what we want, which is Corimbo wine, elegant wines, trying to represent the landscape and trying to bottle as we have done during 35 years, as I told you, in Rioja. So trying to bottle the landscape of Ribera del Duero.